Would you bow your heads and hearts with me as we read and pray scripture to close? Oh, give thanks to the Lord. Call on his name. Make known his doings among the peoples. Sing praise to him. Sing praise to him. Meditate on and talk of all his wondrous works. Father, we have sung praise to you tonight. May we be women who do meditate on you and all you've done for us and praise you. We glory in your holy name. Let the hearts of those rejoice who seek the Lord. We seek you, Lord. We seek your strength, and we yearn for you. May we be women who seek your face and seek to be in your presence continually. O Lord, make us mindful of your covenant and your promises, which you make and you faithfully keep to 1,000 generations. Sing to the Lord, all the earth. Show forth from day to day his salvation. Father, may we be women who declare your glory among the peoples. We know that often it is hardest to declare your glory in our own homes and with those around us. Father, make us women who declare your glory there and everywhere we are. For you are great. Great is the Lord, greatly to be praised. He is to be reverently feared above all so-called gods. Father, our hearts manufacture idols, and we love them and we adore them more than you. Oh, convict us and make us willing to forsake those idols and to seek you first. For you are the Lord who made the heavens. Honor and majesty are found in your presence. Strength and joy are found in your sanctuary. Ascribe to the Lord, you families of all peoples, ascribe to the Lord glory and strength. Ascribe to the Lord the glory due his name. O, your name, the great I am, creator, provider, King of kings, wonderful, counselor, mighty God, everlasting Father, Prince of Peace, the author of our salvation, our gentle, guiding shepherd. Father, we bring our offering of worship to you. We come in the beauty of holiness only because of the blood of Jesus Christ, who clothes us with his righteousness instead of our filthy rags. Tremble and reverently fear before the Lord. Let the heavens be glad and let the earth rejoice. Let men say among the nations, the Lord reigns. Let the sea roar and all the things that fill it. Let the fields rejoice and all that is in them. Then shall the trees of the wood sing out for joy before the Lord, for he comes to judge and govern the earth. Father, we know that that day is coming. We long for that, when you will come and govern the earth. Until then, govern in our hearts. And we give thanks to you, Lord, for you are good, for your mercy and loving kindness endure forever.